Hello everyone, my name is Adnan Shkui. I'm currently employed as CNC lab manager at International University of Sarajevo, Bosnia and Herzegovina. My fields of expertise are programming of several code languages such as C++, G, Code and Java. My passion is electronics and creating new gadgets in different fields of CNC, IT, PLC and PCB manufacturing. Our goal is to take beekeeping to a new level, bringing beekeeping to a digital age.
Hi, I'm Haris and I'm a beekeeper. My father and I made the first bee hive in the world for Sitka beekeeping and received the award for the best social innovation of 2015 by the European Commission. Now we are taking it a step further, making Phoebe, a digital feeder for a digital beekeeper. Phoebe is a novel solution for an old problem, feeding bees in conditions of rain, drought and poor feeding options in nature. You just put honey or sugar syrup in the tank of Phoebe and she will do the rest. Feeding bees when nature decides it doesn't want to. This is first in line of our innovations in beekeeping, a solution that works with any beehive. Phoebe is an electronic feeder for those times when you are not able to be around the bees, when the temperature drops or the rain keeps you from opening and tending. With a group of sensors, Phoebe senses the environment and with electronically operated dispenser, she distributes the honey or sugar syrup throughout the hives. She can be operated via Wi-Fi and smartphone, or she can do everything at her own pace and will, making decisions on weather and environment condition. Let's be honest, you are not always around your bees. They do their thing, you do yours, and sometimes in between, the rain starts, the weather gets unfriendly, and they become short on food. Let Phoebe help you, and them at the same time. With her own solar charging battery, she is power independent and can nourish all your hives in one location. Thank you.